Do you miss her?
No, not really. My dad made me see a shrink because he thought I needed to process my feelings about my mother leaving. Thing is, I didn't have any feelings. Dr. Thaler reminds me of an actress playing a therapist. And when we have a session, I feel like an actress playing myself.
I have been having kind of weird dreams lately.
A bad actress. Doing a shitty job.
Like I'm driving through this gnarly snowstorm. And I can't see anything. I mean, there's snow everywhere. And then out of nowhere, this figure appears. I can't, like, make it out in any detail or anything, but I just somehow know that it's my mother. And I try to swerve, but I can feel the car hit something. I get out and I look all around, but there's no body, like nothing. Just snow and blinding whiteness everywhere. I've been having these dreams ever since my mom left.
That's not unusual, especially given the trauma of your situation. However, contrary to popular belief, dreams don't necessarily mean anything. We all have strange dreams. But in most cases, it's just your brain's way of letting off steam at the end of the day.
No.